Echo available for playback nearby.
Here. Make it last, okay?
This food belongs to us now. Drop the goods and get the hell out of my sight. Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
Thank you.
Oh, thank God you found those sterilization supplies. I need them. I mean, we need them, urgently. Thank you for that.
What are you guys gonna do with me? Am I free to go?
Hey, am I coming after you?
Thank you.
This is your final warning. Vacate the area or be forcefully removed. You are interfering with... Son of a bitch!
Hey, check this shit out. Held up a guy at this penthouse uptown, right? Made him open up his safe, and this is inside.
Wait, is that money?
Yes, son. Like 50 grand. I ain't seen this much money in my entire life.
And where are you gonna spend that, huh? You gonna go shopping?
Well, maybe it's like, an investment for the future.
Oh, yeah. Your portfolio's gonna be fine.
Повезло мне тебя встретить.
Hey, Jay. Guess who got seats to the game tonight?
You got tickets?
Yeah, Lamar couldn't go, so I was like, who do I know who's a giant hoops fan?
I'm actually not feeling that well.
Well, you sure? Look out your window.
What the? Is that you in the limo?
So how about it? You feeling better yet?
I can't do this anymore. Bliss is completely out of control. He's got us executing civilians, and when Sergeant Alvarez refused, they shot him for treason.
We need someone on the inside.
I'm not killing another civilian.
You shoot one civilian, we save 1,000. We're counting on you.
You're beginning to sound just like him.
Just carry out the mission. That's an order.
Whatever.
Garden.
What?
I thought that place was locked down.
Not anymore. TTF's pulling out. Everybody's getting together and we're gonna take the place over.
So pack your shit, man. You don't wanna get left behind.
Oh, holy shit, is this for real?
Oh, hell yeah. And you better sack up this time. I can't cover for you if you won't pull the trigger.
Not again.
All right. And that goes for anyone who gives you trouble. Cops, JTF, civilians, anyone. They're getting in your way. They're gone.
Yo, got any food? Let's do it!
Active echo beacon detected.
Come on, you've known me for years. This cough, and do you know I have asthma? Look, here's my inhaler. Please don't. Don't! Ah!
Attention. Pump online. Water pressure stabilizing. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Coast Guard just caught hails with 50 kilos of coke, paddling up the East River in a military surplus Zodiac. Engine failure.
You shitting me?
No, ma'am.
And where are the fireworks? I want to hear some crystal corks popping.
When we locked her up, she just wouldn't stop grinning. I asked her if she was happy to be home, and she spat in my face. Said, yeah, because now I get to take you all down with me.
You think she's infected?
I'm at the hospital right now.
Happened out there?
The whole city's gone nuts. Thought I had this group of kids locked out, pulled up behind them and put the gun right in their faces. But instead of handing everything over, they frickin' drew on me. I almost got away, but then this other kid jumps down from a fire escape and hits me in the face with a bat.
Yeah, I think you lost some teeth.
Unbelievable. How are we supposed to make it when even kids go around with guns and baseball bats? What kind of sick world are we living in?
Oh.
secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Nice work there. Glad you're on our side.
Crap.
Sorry to burst your bubble, Han, but people are savages. Yesterday we caught a guy taking a dump in a sealed reservoir. Poisoned the whole neighborhood for a laugh.
I've seen messed up things.
That's my point exactly.
But it's no excuse. Benitez has it right. These people need help, not a bullet in the head. And if you can't see that...
Then what?
Well, I guess it's over.
Now entering a safe area.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about
JTF. Nice work, Agent. You've done a very good job of things, and you don't seem to have anywhere near my level of sinus distress, so kudos on that as well.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Nothing but respect for those folks.
The billboards. They keep going out.
Agent, we have a serious issue with the electrical grid in Times Square. I'll let Rhodes fill you in on the details. He'll be your point of contact for this one.
Thanks. Here's the deal. The step-down power transformer is on the fritz, and it's causing brownouts as a result. Normally, not a big deal, but Normal left this island a while ago. Let this go long enough, and we get cascade failure across the whole island. And that would be bad.
God. I'm not the enemy.
Our number one priority is getting the Times Square power transformer back online before we lose power for the whole district. But I can walk you through the fix. I think. I hope. Jesus. First things first. We need to switch off the power manually, and by we, I mean you. Again. I know, it's counterintuitive, but you gotta trust me on this.
That's
flip the switch. I swear, that'll do it. All right, power's down. Now you can work on that transformer without getting fried.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as division agents. Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Typical fucking Fred.
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location. It should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs. Be careful out there. With all that gunfire drawing the Rikers' attention, you're gonna have a nice fat bullseye on your back. They won't pass up a chance at a high-value target like you.
Additional hostiles detected. Warning. Additional hostiles detected.